Hey, today I'm in the not so beautiful city of Assen. I got a pretty nice dog behind me, and yeah, I'm going to do some stuff, and it's going to be very nice. It's good weather for it. Going to check out if there's some water. Doesn't look like it. Ah.
Out of use.
Great. Let's go then, I guess. Assen, not very beautiful. Skrillex!
Hey, like and subscribe for more skating epicness. Thanks.
Like and subscribe for more amazing skate epicness!
You gotta like, you gotta subscribe! Subscribe!
Here's the hospital. If they ever get sick, this is where I go. Right there is a mental hospital. I think the same applies, I guess.
Like and subscribe for more amazing skate epicness!
These roads are daily as fuck, and I'm really trying to rip some of it, but yeah, I guess what I'm trying to say is I'm trying to get my steez on.
You gotta subscribe! Subscribe! Like and subscribe!
I just want to do a shout out to my good friends from the internet, Sabrina and Bryce, who are madly in love with each other.
TakeTones.com.
Wat is mooi weer, hè?
Translating to... What is it, a nice weather, huh? And it is. Too bad about these fucking cars. He talk English? There's no problem. I can't wait to wet my eyes out and look at you. Peace through pain is precious, especially when it's done by you. Aging is the boss inside. Creeping up to come alive. It's gonna do. That's it. Time's a lucky like these days. Holding on to everything. It's hard to draw the line. And I'm hiding in this empty space. Tortured by my. So that was an awkward moment. Maybe he just got kind of shy, I guess, or was regretting taking a picture with me. But yeah, that's a first. So I guess I'm getting famous.
Like and subscribe if you're into that hardcore skate shit! Like and subscribe for more amazing skate epicness. Something that kind of disappoints me is that I've been doing the long distance vlogging for a while and no other longboarders. I haven't found any. I'm just looks like I'm all alone. Dictones.com. Just, you know, all alone. There's any longboarders from the north, hit me up. I'd love to shred with you sometime. Hope we don't bail. Yeah, but it would be pretty nice to get some tane burning. Let's burn that tane up and let's get the steez grinding on the just not hope we won't bail.
Dictones.com.
This is the end of part one. Stay tuned for part two coming next week. Like and subscribe!